Here is another follow-up video to the first one we did. This time we're going to program the RCA universal remote to a Sharp television. Now, just in case you don't have this, which is a manual that gives you the code, the designated codes for the different brands of television, because there's another way that we can use, which is not really common to persons, but we're going to share it with you right now. Now, this is called a code search method. And remember, the television has to be on at all times for this to work. Right? For both methods, by using this and also this method that I'm about to show you. This is called a code search method. Unit is on. I'm going to hold on the code search button like this. Light comes up. Press the TV button one time. Release. And then we press the timely press the on and off button. Whenever it goes off, press enter on the remote. Sometimes it might work in a jiffy, another time it take a little while. Sometimes you have to go all over again. I guess that's the reason why most persons can't really keep up with the procedure, and it might just throw them off a bit by reading the manual. But we're going to explain it and we're going to show you. So just keep pressing, like light will blink just the same. Press it timely. The reason why we don't press it as fast, we don't want, when we press the button and the unit goes off, we press it again, because if by chance you press it and it go off, and press it before you press the enter button, the code will be erased, so it won't work. So we have to take our time and press it like this. Just go all over again. Can't wait on it. Alright, further we're going to try the original method to ensure that the unit is working properly. Alright, it's working. Alright, so we're going to try the code search again. Code search method now. Code search button down, release, TV release. Okay, it's off. So when it and the stroke at the press, it goes off, press enter, and if you don't press the enter button, it will not be saved. So we'll just press the enter, try it again, and here it comes. So that is a simple tip for persons who can't afford the original remote. You can work with this, as RCA remote control, as I said. You will just get the basics, nothing too fancy, nothing too technical, very basic. You can access the power button, turn it off, turn up your volume. Turn it down. You can change the channel. Right. You can go in your menu for this model. As I said, not all models you can access the menu, but this one does. Right. So that is it. RCA Universal Remote Control. For any questions, you can just leave it on the page, the Facebook page. See you in the next video.